All right, here's a bit of a different one than that. Now, see, the thing is, when you write songs sometimes in the country music business, sometimes you put all of your intellect that you can manage in the song and all your emotional impact and everything else, and no one gives a shit about that at all.
Yes.
And then you write a really stupid song and it's very successful. So there's a lesson in there somewhere.
The dog gets stuck in the tractor rug, which eventually pulled out the floor. With some difficulty, no more rain than we'd seen for 1,000 years. Cause financial joys and biblical fears, it caused some smiles, it caused some tears. But more to the point of our story, for the first time in the collective memory, that old brown prairie that had been so dry for so long was very muddy, boggy and sticky. We pull one truck out, again another stuck in. Our motors that roar and tires that spin, we'd sink right down to the diff, and we'd all take turns and do it again till no one could move. We'd call one more friend, come on out here, we need you, bring your truck. The Chev got stuck in the Ford, got stuck with the Chevron, stuck when the Dodge showed up. The Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford and the Tesla. They got me stuck in the mud so I couldn't rehearse. And Chavez too has missed his work. Richie, he now fears the worst. He stood up his ex-wife, she called him a jerk. Of course, Holman didn't have nothing better to do. Except ranch. Where the Chev got stuck in the Ford, got stuck in the Chevron, stuck when the Dodge showed up. Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford. Truck after truck, we all got stuck. So the big old 4x400 red truck, and we all bought Lord, we in luck. But he wouldn't come anywhere near us. Mighty neighborly, mighty neighborly. So we used a lot of our backs, a little of our brains. We jacked up the jacks, we snugged up the chains. We all did our level best to refrain from shoveling. We put what timbers we have underneath the wheels, and we was all out of sand. I managed to steal 2 sacks of the best modern can on the sea we ever did see. That ought to give us some traction. Well, the Chev got stuck in the Ford, got stuck with the Chevron, stuck when the Dodge showed up. The Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford. Epilogue. When we spilled genetically modified canola seed that was genetically modified for control of the weeds, and for big old yields of margin oil raised hell all over that virgin prairie soil of Mannheim, Germany. Agriculture Canada is definitely going to be looking for us.